I forgot to know when I was at a weird thing at the airport not too long ago. I was standing in line. I was behind this white guy, and he was arguing with this black guy behind the counter. And the reason I tell you that is because when I hear him argue, I overhear the white guy try to play the white race card, which if you're like, oh, I didn't even know we had a card. I don't think we do, actually. This guy got one somehow. And I just hear him go, what is it, because I'm white? Is that why you're doing this to me, because I'm white? So then he looks around to try to find, like, backup, a white guy, so he sees me. He's like, hey, are you going to get involved in this? Can you believe this is still going on after all we've been through? And I was like behind him, and I was like, what? No, man. I'm not ready for something like this. I think you're the first guy ever to try this, to be honest with you. I'm not prepared at all. If you wanted me to help you, you should have pulled me aside much earlier than right now. Should have grabbed me an hour ago and be like, look, I'm gonna try to make history today. Do you wanna be a part of this or not? And it all backfired. The guy he said it to was mixed race. So the guy was like, my mom's white. So now it's weird. People are just looking, and they've surrounded us. They want to fight everybody. Like, they just lumped me in with this guy. So I was like, all right, everybody, let's take it easy. We were just practicing to see if we're ready for something like this. And we're not. We're not ready. Yeah, it's too soon. So we're going to meet back in 100 years. If I could get everybody's email, that'd be great. That'd be terrific. Just sign this. So that's coming up. So that's exciting. Stuff to look forward to, you know. I don't know.